What we're going to do now is we have the tap guide and the chuck. We're going to tap this hole. It's all hand tapped. It's 1/4-28. Don't power tap it because it's so small. Center location of the tap handle. 1/4-28 CNC coated tap. These give me the best results in all materials. That's why I use them. They're a little expensive. Just drop it in the hole. Use some tap magic on it. This is great stuff. Keeps your tap sharp. Spin it in the hole. A little down pressure on it. Sorry for that torque arm in the way. I'm not going to take it apart just to tap a hole. And the grease fitting doesn't have very long threads, so it doesn't have to go very deep. I don't need two hands to do it because I have the tap guide. It's right on in there. You can spin it out. When it clicks, it's done. On to the next one.